It is estimated that on average, a person breathes 10,000 to 20,000 liters of air per day, depending on their activities. And it's important what kind of air you breathe. Airborne particles in polluted air are the culprits that can lead to stroke, heart disease, lung cancer, and respiratory infection, among other diseases. In fact, they are responsible for 7 million premature deaths per year. That's one reason why Solaga has the vision to turn grey cities into green landscapes through the innovative and aesthetic use of algae.
With our first product that we launched recently, Alve, we are solving the problem of bad indoor air. We spend about 90% of our time indoors, and every day we breathe about 10,000 liters of air. It's an increasingly bad problem with bad indoor air, like we hear it from Spain up to Scandinavia. And we hope that with our microalgae panels, we can offer a clean, a green, and an aesthetic solution for this problem.
Modern life means living in rapidly urbanizing areas where we encapsulate ourselves in climate-tight buildings which spew out fumes and chemical residues. The need for ways to clean up our air is clear. So, Solaga has created Alve, part art, part appliance, and 100% green in every sense of the word. Its unique design means that algae, usually water-bound organisms, can easily coexist within the walls of our homes or offices.
But since we get them into a special architecture, which basically protects them against dryness, you can actually use them in an outside setting. Then air flows basically through our product, so you have air vents on the side, but also on the top side of the product. So when the air gets in contact with the microalgae biofilm, first the air pollutants get stuck on the film surface, and then the microalgae grab it and eat it up.
The product is designed to live in any space where you spend a lot of time. The algae lives on a specially designed layer that stays wet enough to create an environment for the organisms to make a home. There is a water tank on the back that must be refilled once a month, and the company noted that the market for air purification technology is getting crowded in recent days.
Especially other competitive products are very increasing in market share right now. We can actually do way better than this. We can show a green image, a healthy environment, and also actually do something against air pollution.
Based in Berlin, the company plans to use biotechnology to turn our grey cities green. Future plans also include developing panels for electricity production via the same microscopic animals.
We want them to be everywhere. Basically every grey area you see in a city can be potentially green. This is kind of our vision.